Radio Big back again. Here's a bit of inside info from the SSX circuit. Peak 3 has been done from top to bottom, and Simon Stark is saying there's not an inch of the peak that he hasn't ridden or mastered. Mastered. Sounds like a challenge to me. Anyone? Come on. Somebody take him up on it. All right, here's some circuit info for you now. Big time super pipe action is happening up on Peak 3's perpendiculous. Good way to describe that place? You know, it's what all the other half pipes want to be when they grow up. This is going to be good. For all your Alpine listening, stay with Radio Big.
I got bruises on my bruises.
Dig deep, people. Ride it out the way it should be done. And just to be safe, here's a little chaos.
Taking
Once again, this is Radio Big. You know, the way I see it, if you're going to go for gold on something like P3's Perpendiculus, go well past it. SSX riders secured themselves a spot in snowboard history today with a collection of tricks that may never be outdone. All right, let's check in with some circuit news. A big air event on Peak 3's Much Too Much. You think these so-called event organizers have actually been up there? Big Air? It's kind of an understatement. It's more like monster, more like killer monster. It's like killer monster air, like really scary. Killer monster air from some monster, you know, monster place. I'll just check it out. Stick around and catch the latest here on Radio Big. Right here. Enjoy.